Cause she loves me so, and this I know for sure. But does she really wanna, but can stand to see me walking out that door? Don't try to fight the feeling, cause the thought alone is killing me right now. I thank God for mom and dad for sticking two together when we don't know how. So why you so in denial when you know we're not happy?
Very, very good. Very natural talent.
And you're on the line of being a little bit cocky, but also nervous, which I quite like, which is good. It's fine. It's, you know, it's that Robbie Williams cuteness, and you're young, and the girls love you, and great.
Oh, I probably shouldn't say man.
Well, I completely love that, Miles. You have such extraordinary stage presence. You're clever, more than cocky, but I know what Jerry means. I think you've got masses of talent, and I'm looking forward to seeing loads more from you.
Thank you.
I think you're great. Your stage performance is excellent, your singing is great, the guitar playing is great, you know how to work an audience. I think we found a little star up there. I'm impressed.
Let's vote. I'm going to start with me, and it's a yes.
I'm going to say Ebony Trottle. Yeah. Yes.
Kim?
This could be the beginning of a big, massive journey for you. And I want to be part of the journey, man. It's a yes.
I would like you on Facebook, right? It's gonna go through the roof. You got 4 likes here already, so it's a yes from me as well.
Well done, man.
See you next round,
well
buddy.
Done,
brother. Bye.